road. First 15 seconds of the play, controlled by programming. Blue Alliance is in a slight lead, and now we're into human control. The drivers are in control of the robot. The Blue Alliance has a lead of 57 over 10. Lead over the Red Alliance. The Blue Alliance has one rotor spinning. And the Red Alliance now has one rotor spinning and is beginning to catch up in the point. One rotor spinning for each. The Red Alliance has taken the lead. Oh, we have two rotors. Two rotors spinning on Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance is in the lead. Two rotors for the Blue Alliance. Two rotors for the Red Alliance. Gears are being delivered to the airship. There are fuel elements on the field. Fuel elements to power the steam engine, to power the airship into flight. Two rotors spinning for Blue Alliance. Two rotors spinning for the Red Alliance. We have a close scoring match. Blue Alliance has third rotor spinning now. Third rotor spinning. Blue Alliance has a substantial lead, 137 over 90. Blue Alliance is in the lead with three rotors spinning. Three rotors. The robots are moving across the field. Moving around the fuel elements. Three rotors spinning for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance is catching up. We are under 30 seconds to play. Robots will begin moving to the airship. Tethers have been deployed. Robots moving to the airship. Getting ready for flight. Climbing up into flight. We have robots into flight. Red is in the lead, 235. Blue Alliance has now taken the lead. Three robots. Three robots. No offense to you, don't waste your time. Here's why. Because unofficial winner of match 26 is the Blue Alliance. 287-235. Waiting on the referees for the final tally. Blue Alliance is unofficially in the lead of match 26. Ready to go. Let's take a look for the official winner of match 26. Their ships are up. They're in the race. And the Blue Alliance crosses the finish line first. Blue Alliance, the winner of match 26. 1002 is back in the first ranking. Ranking of first. All three teams in the Blue Alliance went back up in ranking. Blue Alliance, the winner of match 26.